Are you ready to step into a time capsule? The 1980s were packed with bold fashion, synthesizer beats, and groundbreaking gadgets that gave us a taste of the future. From portable music to early gaming, these devices shaped a generation, but didn't all survive the tech evolution. Let's dive into the innovations that paved the way for today's technology and discover why they eventually disappeared. Our journey begins with the Walkman. This portable cassette player revolutionized how we listened to music in the 80s and letting people carry their favorite songs wherever they went. But as digital music took over and smartphones became the norm, the Walkman slowly faded into nostalgia. It still holds a special place as the gadget that brought music into our pockets for the first time. Next, let's talk about the iconic Polaroid instant cameras. These nifty devices captured and printed photos and moments, making them perfect for parties and trips. Today, digital photography dominates, but instant cameras have seen a retro revival, blending vintage charm with modern features. Next, let's talk about the Atari Lynx, released in 1989. This handheld gaming console was revolutionary with its full-color LCD screen and unique ambidextrous design. With its joystick controller and classic games like Pong and Space Invaders, it turned living rooms into arcades. While it offered impressive graphics and gameplay features, its high price and short battery life led to its downfall against competitors like the Game Boy. Now, let's talk about the Casio calculator watch. Launched in the 80s, this gadget was not just a watch, it was a portable calculator. With its unique design, it turned math into a fashion statement and became a must-have for students and professionals alike. However, as multifunctional smartwatches emerged, the Casio watch couldn't keep up with modern demands and faded away. Next, the boombox became the symbol of street culture and music freedom in the 80s. Known for its massive size and loud speakers, it was the go-to gadget for blasting tunes at parties or dance-offs. Though we've moved to Bluetooth speakers, the boombox remains an icon of an era where music brought people together, loud and proud. Before the Game Boy, there was the Nintendo Game and Watch. This handheld gadget introduced gaming on the go, featuring simple yet addictive games. The Game and Watch set the stage for portable gaming consoles, making it a pioneer in handheld entertainment. The VHS player brought the cinema into your living room, allowing you to watch your favorite movies anytime. It also sparked the rise of video rental stores, an 80s staple. Although DVDs and streaming services have replaced VHS, the player was a game changer for home entertainment. From music to gaming to photography, these gadgets shaped the 80s and laid the groundwork for the tech we rely on today. Which one of these would you bring back if you could? Let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech nostalgia.